Don't tell us, man, he doesn't want to pop the tires. Bro, dude, minivan got balls, bro.
Get a video of me doing a burnout.
Yeah, no, it doesn't do burnouts. I just tried. Oh my god. I haven't seen this thing in a while. Had to blow the dust off my old camera, bud. Would you look at there? What's going on in here? I still haven't got a haircut, I see.
Nope.
You know what? I was going to go today right after work, go get my haircut and then come home and then like try to somehow set up a camera and like secretly get your response to me walking in with a haircut.
I'd be so
again.
Mad.
I know.
I'd be so
you'd have
mad.
Been. You would have done
by
it.
Time,
well.
By the time I got a haircut, I'd probably have a ponytail.
Yeah. They would have got to see one of your little temper tantrums when you're little. What up, man? Welcome to fabulous Phoenix, Arizona, where I think it is like, you know what? Screw it. Okay, Google. Forecast for Phoenix.
In Phoenix today, it'll be partly cloudy with a forecasted high of 99 and a low of 71.
Currently, it's 96 degrees, bro. 96 degrees, bro. What is up? What is up? Loving that shit. Hey!
What?
What is your name?
Howdy!
Fuck you, Junior! That was enough. We're not talking to Junior. But as you can see, the engine is out of the car. No, not the motor, but the engine. The engine is out of the car. Thanks to Braven. While I was at work today, Braven pulled the engine out.
Wrong.
Fucking lying, aren't I?
Yeah. I mean,
yeah,
I did
you didn't
help
do
a lot.
Shit.
I did help a lot.
You didn't do nothing. What? You didn't do jack crap.
Who do you think was here?
Look here,
scratch nothing.
Look here, Jack Frost.
Me.
Look,
me.
Calm down there,
okay,
Goldilocks.
So don't start with the name calling.
All right,
bro.
Goldilocks, look at you over
okay,
here.
Okay, now I'll turn the camera. Look at this. Look at this little fur ball inside of your head. No, oh, where's the fade at, bro? Where's the fade at?
Get my fucking camera. You know what? Fuck you. I'm going to talk to Junior.
Fucking piece of shit. Drill time.
Are you out here talking to inanimate objects? What's going on?
That's him pulling this fucking piece of shit bucket out.
Whoa, this is red, bro.
Yeah.
Why is this red?
I don't know why they only painted the front, but not the back.
Oh, really? That's all you see? Duh. The fuck? So what are you doing here? The channel hasn't seen this thing at all.
Oh, no. I gotta put that one in. The guy overheated, blew a head gasket, fucked the valves, jumped the tooth. I just seen that, too.
Oh, the timing was jumped?
Yeah, that one too.
So the motor's no good?
The head's no good.
The head's no good.
I don't know about the block, but I got a rip.
Oh, shit, this is an automatic, bro. Look at that transmission.
That's a big-ass transmission. You see how wide that thing is?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, that thing's huge.
JDM hoses. This is a sedan, bro. Look at this. What is this off of? Mario? Is that the ghost off Mario?
I think that's what it is. I was trying to picture from where.
No, yeah, it's the ghost off Mario.
I thought it was Ghostbusters, but no, it is Mario.
Yeah, it's Mario. Damn, bro, the booth is fucking dope.
Yeah.
Just need some lights in here. It's not bad when it's not like 150 degrees in here. Pretty
you
cool.
Know, that's why I put those ladders so the air will flow through here.
Yeah, no, well, I gotta finish building the wall right here and put the filters and put the fans and do the lights and all that shit.
Some guy said he'll give me some little sheets.
The metal?
Yeah, like the one you have in the front.
Yeah.
I just have to go, but he said it's 20 feet long. My truck's not 20 feet long.
God damn, those are some nice tires. Where'd you come up on those at?
Bottom.
Okay, they don't hook.
What kind are they?
The MT1.
Oh yeah?
I'm switching them though. When I switch them, you can have them.
I can have them?
When I switch them, you can have them.
Why can I have them?
No, when I switch them, you can have them.
That's why?
Because they don't hook.
They don't hook? Alright guys, for real though, while I was at work today, my cousin Colton came over and got the engine ripped out. Here's the blown engine. The blown engine. And this is the engine that's going in. It is not the GSR doing another B20. Focus. Another B20. It's just, I don't know. I really don't want to go down to a 1.8. Like, I'm a firm believer in this. There's no replacement for displacement. So I don't want to go from a 2.0 down to a 1.8. Even though I know it's higher revving. I know it's got the girdle on it and all that. But I don't know. Come on, Braven. What are you doing?
I'm on the motor mount.
Did you get this swapped?
Yeah, well, there's a really big gap right here. So I think maybe use a couple of these. We don't have another one that's just like this.
So that, oh, you see how much that's going to pull the engine?
Yeah, no? A lot. But the thing is, yeah. I don't know how to get the motor like that. That way. I can lift the whole motor. Like, it's already jacked up with, like, the wood and stuff on the bottom.
I think you need to lower it right now.
Think so? Well, yeah. I mean, I got to bolt this up first because I got to get it where it goes. But look, you see the gap?
Yeah.
I think I should put, like, one washer. I don't think two's going to fit because these washers are pretty thick.
Well, isn't it? It's going to close the gap up.
Well, yeah, but then this metal bends. I don't know. Maybe.
Yeah, I wouldn't put any, but I would put a washer on this side against the paint.
Oh, yeah. Well, after I already got them.
Dubby. It's no kilo, Dubby. Where are you going? Dubby. Hey, guys. Not much going on today. I'm going to pull the sedan up right now. I need to get Braven slipstreams off of the sedan because we're going to bleed his brakes and we got to put his wheels on here. And then I'm going to throw a different set of wheels on the sedan, a set of wheels I haven't had on there yet, see how it looks. So hopefully I don't have to adjust the stance on it, dude. Seems like every time I switch up wheels on the sedan, I have to like lower it or raise it or do something, man, or switch lug nuts. Making fun of my dual point.
Hey, I didn't make fun of it.
You made fun of the dual point.
No, I said the engine bay looked small.
Oh,
because
okay.
How much stuff was in it.
Yeah, whatever. Go do your chores.
I did.
With no allowance.
You're right. I lost that.
I know I'm right.
I lost that in the move.
It does smell like coolant though.
I know.
I wonder if it's in the water pump. You did the water pump already?
Yeah. Did the water pump and the timing belt.
Did you bleed it?
Huh?
Did you bleed it from there? Or you just put the funnel?
I mean, I did this a long time ago.
Oh.
It doesn't overheat. Like, it doesn't get hot at all.
You got power steering?
Yeah, it has everything, bro.
Where the fuck is the belt?
Oh, there's no belt on it because it has a leak. Yeah. It is fucking leaking. So it has power steering, it just don't work.
And it
has AC, but it just don't work. It has VTEC too, but it just don't work. Alright, we're gonna bleed the brakes on Braven's car really quick, so whenever we pull the wheels off of this, they can just go straight over to his car. And by we, when I say we, I mean Junior. Junior and Braven. Because he's already dirty and I'm lazy as fuck.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah. Dirty
yeah.
This!
Yeah, put some in there.
Do it? I need a funnel?
I didn't see it.
Dirty this!
Hey! What's your name?
Tony.
Fuck you, Tony.
Hey, what's your name? I can't even say that fucking name.
Ezekiel.
Ezekiel. Well, fuck you too, Ezekiel.
Yeah, you said it wrong.
Well, fuck.
Brake fluid, listen to me. It's paint remover.
And I blast.
Bro, give me a funnel.
I think I'm gonna do that.
So be careful. Be careful. That's all I have to say.
No brakes.
No brakes. Look at you. You're dripping all over your foot.
That's okay. I don't have much paint on my foot.
Yeah, that's enough. I would get a rag. Put a rag around it, and then, yeah.
Well, there's rag right there. I just used that rag right now.
You're clumsy as all shit.
Ooh.
Well, I don't think you're clumsy. I think you just struggle to see what it is you're doing with all that fucking hair.
No, I'm painting.
Just put the bolt in, bro. Come on.
There you go, it's in.
Could you try a little harder?
Dude, I'm like, it's way too...
Way too what?
It's not anywhere near it.
Go.
Yeah, put more, a little bit more oomph into it. Hey, I threaded a couple times. What's up? Why are you looking at me like that? Want me to tighten it?
Yeah, get it tightened, fool.
I got like 6 watt spacers on it, so.
Dude, are you sure you got it started?
Yes, I'm positive.
All right. Send it, bitch.
No, because it's not going to be even.
Send it. Get the other bolt.
Not the battery, Dad.
Get the other bolt. What are you doing there, bud?
I have to drain the brake fluid because of the fact that Junior wanted to break the brake.
Because you didn't put the seal in there.
No, I put the seal. It's just I didn't put
it. I don't think you put the seal in there.
I will bet you didn't put a seal in there.
I think that's what it is. No, I'm just playing, but the brake booster is leaking for whatever reason, man. Whenever you pump the brakes, like, we don't have the vacuum line on here. We know that. But you can hold your finger over this vacuum line and seal it, and there's air coming out of the bottom of the freaking master cylinder, so. Brand new day, man, in which we got haircuts. Look at this guy. Look, oh, well, Braven didn't get a haircut, just I did. Well, it don't look like you got a haircut, bro. You look like, I mean, what happened? Like, why don't you ever just cut that shit off?
Dude.
This is like the thing now,
well,
isn't it?
Braven doesn't get no girls.
No girl. I'm pretty sure Braven don't get no girls either way.
Bro, yeah.
His brake booster was most certainly leaking. So every time we hit the pedal, there was air coming out from between the actual brake booster and the master cylinder. And this is his old seal that was in there. And you see, it's just really dirty and it's ripped and it's dry rotted to hell. So we got a new one. This is actually out of the DA that's in the backyard. So surprisingly, this thing looks like it's brand freaking new. So we're gonna throw this in there. Hopefully that solves the damn problem and we can finally get these damn brakes bled, bro. All right, so we're gonna get this all put back together with the new seal. I'll pick the camera back up as soon as we get that all finished, cause it's boring as fuck. And by we, I mean Braven. Let me know when you're done. But this thing was rusted to shit, so took the wire wheel to it. You done yet?
Almost. I'm just excited.
No, you're not done yet.
Almost.
Would you hurry up, man? I gotta get a video up. It's been forever since we've had a video up, and you're taking your time.
Oh, tell me, I know.
Come on down, man.
Finally, we have got brake pressure. Got the air out of all 4 brakes, and they work. They work. Finally. It took freaking all day. What is it? 4 o'clock now? What are you looking at? What are you doing this meme for? Get out of here.
I got brakes.
Yeah, all my cars have brakes.
I know, but still, I'm happy.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
You should be happy. That was definitely...
The hardest part.
For some reason, that was a struggle to get all the air out of the brakes. So now we can finally do what it is I've been wanting to do since yesterday. And put his damn wheels on his car. And put a different set of wheels on this. I have a set of wheels that I've had sitting aside. A lot of you guys might remember what they are. But if you don't, you're gonna see them here in a moment. But I've been wanting to see what they look like on a sedan. Like, really freaking bad, bro. I'll give you a hint. It's gonna go back to that stock-ish kind of look. They're OEM wheels.
Gotta get past all the suspension.
Probably do. Incoming.
Okay. Okay, I got it.
That wasn't as crazy as I thought it was going to be.
Yeah, I thought it was going to hit the car or something. Yo.
Time to get your car back off the jack stands and bam, bro! Set of VXs, man. They are not HXs. I would much rather a set of HXs, but these are actually VXs. I don't know if you guys remember, we got these in a package deal whenever we got rid of those Avid ones that Braven had on his car, and we ended up getting some cash and a set of VXs. And then we took the cash and went out and bought him his black slipstream. So that most certainly was a come up, bro. I've been wanting to try these wheels on a sedan for a long time just to see what kind of stock vibe it gives, you know? And it doesn't look bad. It doesn't look bad. They are really small. I think I would much rather, like I said, a set of HXs. But, I mean, they look all right, dude. I think I'm just used to having a larger wheel on here now. I really want to put my 16-inch slipstreams back on here. But at the moment, my cousin is borrowing two of them. So eventually, I do need to get smaller tires on those too. So that's the reason why I took them off in the first place. But let me know what you guys think in the comments down below of the VXs on the sedan. I know I need to clean them up. Well, the whole car really needs to be cleaned up. I kind of sprayed it off a little bit last night. Just a half-assed thing. But anyhow, guys, most certainly a big thank you to all the new patrons once again. Remember, we're going to be doing another giveaway come the end of the month. I'm going to try to do this every single month, a Patreon only. Hey, man! Yeah, I'm not trying to record.
This thing's not fair that I can't enter the giveaway.
I'm going to be doing this every month, a Patreon only giveaway. So most certainly, if you guys want to join the patron list, it helps the channel tremendously. And I'm going to do my best to give back at least once a month. You know what I'm saying? So remember, the 12th is coming up really fast, bro. Right now, currently while I'm recording this, it's Wednesday. I'm going to try to get this video up today for you guys. I'm going to run in there. I'm going to run in there and edit it right now and try to post it up as quick as I can. But tomorrow being Thursday, tomorrow Tommy is coming down from Oklahoma with the Rotten Stepchild EF, the guy that came and picked that EF up out of the backyard. If you guys aren't subscribed to his channel, you should be. Superior Custom Garage. I'll have it linked in the description down below. But most certainly check him out. He's got the car almost ready. He's gonna be here tomorrow. We're basically gonna finish the car up, and I'm gonna be finishing this up. Because we got both cars got to go to the show. We're gonna have them both at Dyno Day. I hope you guys can make it. I know there's a lot of you guys coming from all over the place, man. From all the surrounding states pretty much. So it should be a pretty big deal, you know what I'm saying? Anyhow, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I'll see you on a video tomorrow, most certainly. Peace out, guys, and I'll see you on the next one, man. Oh shit! One more side. I'm digging on the black wheels though. I think it looks better than the bronze.
Yeah.
I really do.
Definitely.
The black wheels look dope. I can't wait to get the whole car painted. But anyhow, peace out, guys. See you on the next one. Bye, Braven. Say bye to that thing on top of his head too. Whatever that wild animal is up there. No, 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 no. Say, see you later, wild animal. Bam! Ended in the bush!